Hello and good day, welcome to our YouTube channel God's Promises and Todays. Video will be Book of Jeremiah, chapter 49. The chapter begins with God's message to Jeremiah, telling him to prophesy against the nations of Ammon, Edom, Damascus, and Kedar. God tells Jeremiah that these nations will be judged because of their pride and sin. The chapter describes in detail the destruction that will come upon these nations as a result of their sin. The main lesson of this chapter Jeremiah 49 is the consequences of sin and the importance of repentance. The nations described in this chapter had sinned against God, and their judgment was a direct result of their sin. We must be aware that our actions have consequences, and we must strive to live in a way that honors God. Another important lesson we can learn from this chapter is the danger of pride. The nations described in this chapter had been proud and arrogant, and their pride had led them away from God. They had put their trust in their own strength and abilities, rather than in God. The destruction that came upon them serves as a warning to all of us about the dangers of pride and the importance of humility. In addition to these lessons, there are also practical applications that we can take from this chapter. One application is the importance of seeking God's will in our lives. The nations described in this chapter had ignored God's commands and had gone their own way. We too must be willing to seek God's will and follow His commands, even when it might be difficult or inconvenient. Another practical application we can take from this chapter is the importance of turning to God in times of trouble. The nations described in this chapter had faced great trials and difficulties, but they had failed to turn to God for help. We too must be willing to turn to God in times of trouble, and trust in His plan for our lives. Finally, this chapter serves as a reminder that God is a God of justice and mercy. Even in the midst of judgment and destruction, God offers the possibility of redemption and salvation. We too can find hope and ally in God, even when we have sinned and fallen short of His glory. In conclusion, the Book of Jeremiah chapter 49 provides valuable teachings and lessons for us to apply to our daily lives. We can learn from the examples of the nations described in this chapter about the consequences of sin and the importance of repentance. We can also learn about the danger of pride and the importance of seeking God's will in our lives. May we all be inspired by this chapter to live our lives in a way that honors God and brings about good in the world. Obrigado por nos visitar hoje. Por favor, compartilhe conosco seu capítulo bíblico favoritos, abaixo na seção de comentários. Não se esqueça de se inscrever e se inscrever, isso realmente ajuda nosso canal a crescer. Estou ansioso para vê-lo novamente aqui para o nosso próximo vídeo. Cuide-se sempre bem!